The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing. The underground depository was a frightening... found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned. Without his help, I wasn't certain I could get out of the library alive. But everything depended on it.
Артём, does the name Ken ring a bell? Helped us find you.
I still don't know how he did it. Hey, how about some music?
Sure, put it on.
Put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but those bunkers were the first to be hit. At first, they didn't directly target civilians, and nobody thought this would be the war that would end it all. I was monitoring the radio, I picked up a lot of weird stuff in the beginning, too. Siberia was silent.
Artyom, I'm Vladimir. Speak whatever you like.
Should we hit him?
You can't find stuff like this in the metro. It's the latest military equipment. The cost in blood is outrageous. I'll tell you that.
They could stay submerged for half a year at least. Some of them were destroyed, but not all.
I was put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but those bunkers...
Artyom, I'm Vladimir. Pick whatever you like.
Nobody thought this would be the war.
You can't find stuff like this in the metro. It's the latest military equipment.
The cost in blood is outrageous. I'll tell you that.
Including the strategic nuclear subs.
Hey there, Artyom. Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again.
It's a nice base the Rangers got themselves.
I heard you received no help from Polis. What's your next move?
Keeping silent. You're turning into a Ranger. Take a close look at the road you follow, Artyom, and be aware of how it might end.
You reap what you sow, Artyom. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt. Well, Artyom, I've been chatting here for far too long. It's time to go.
Okay, there's not much useful in here, just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then. Are you ready? So, how are we faring? Old man, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear's ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Saddle up then! По коням!
It's the old church dungeon.
Dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goal seemed closer now.
There are several ways of reaching D6. Now the closest one is through the facilities near Kievskaya. Okay, we try that route.
Kievskaya? We've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. Now, rumor has it they survived, but no longer resembling humans. We also see something strange has been sighted in those tunnels.
It is. Who'd believe it?
Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels. He doesn't remember anything but what happened.
Artyom! Wake up, Artyom, wake up!
Привет, he's coming to.
Put the light away, you're blinding him.
Artyom, are you okay? Can you stand up?
Artyom, who is that?
We're arriving! There's an airlock here!
Great, stop! stop here.
Hell. This place giving the creeps.
Polis, take a look at the gate.
The control unit is broken to smithereens. All the lines are cut.
Vlad, get your tools ready. We need this door open. Artyom, you stay here and cover our backs. We don't need surprises here.
Not sure that things were going too smoothly.
Watch your backs. Okay. Vladimir, find the first block chart. Hold on, look here. First, we're gonna have the wires, then on my mark, we throw the switches.
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
The Masalises! Fire!
Something's out there.
Something's close.
Ignore it.
Chaos of the tunnel was locked away behind the airlock gates. They seemed invulnerable, at that moment, so did my comrades.
All right, we've broken through. Let's do this fast and smooth. Ullman, you're in charge of the assault team. Boris and Stepan, you cover the comedian. Artyom, Vladimir, stay close to me. Okay, Ребята, let's do it.
Hey, what the hurry, Colonel? How about sitting down and having a smoke? We're way too nervous.
It's no rest for the wicked, as you know. Forward, my soldiers, great deeds await.
Great deeds? Somehow I'm not too enthusiastic about leaving my mark in history.
Here's the first challenge. Artyom, flip those bridges.
Now that's a funny looking thing. Speedy is broken.
What's your language, soldier?
It's not language, it's shit. Literally, I stepped in it.
Oh, well, that's a great sign.
It's not a sign, it's an omen. If there is shit, then something left. Vladimir, stay with Artyom. You both stay back. Okay, let's go.
Oh, Carl, I can't fight in such an environment. It stinks so much, I lost the sense of smell.
Oldman, I wish you lose the bad jokes, please.
Shut up. We're gonna make it.
corner!
Looks like we're through. Take a look what's behind the door.
Pumping station ahead of the stupid door. We'll need to open the door.
Give me a couple minutes.
Okay, go for it.
Just a little more. It's open.
Gas masks on. Bartman, check the pool.
I always get the most interesting jobs, don't I? All clear. Let's move. I'll check it out.
Careful, man. Careful.
Don't stop! This is the door leading to D6! Are we there? Looks like it. I've shot! It's locked! I'm not surprised. What's up with that? It looks like a blast door.
Okay. Go for it.
Got it!
Artyom, take a look at that room.
Artyom, are you okay? Great, we'll try to reach you. Meanwhile, look for an exit.
Good luck.
Artyom! Here! Oh, thank God, at least you're alive.
We lost that one.
Fuck!
Okay, silence.
A sound from the tunnel.
Can't you hear it?
Something's approaching.
What's up?
Well, well, well.
What's that?
Looks like an automatic system.
I'll check it out.
Somehow I have a bad feeling about this.
All clear.
There's no other way. Gotta take it.
So, the next station is D6.
Close to D6 now. It was hard to believe that we'd found the legendary command center. But was it worth so many lives? Soon, we would know the answer.
Careful, damn it! 20 years without maintenance is too much even for Soviet military structures. Everyone watch your step, especially you, Artyom.
Looks pretty clear. The control room should be there. And let's check it out.
Worm and Vladimir, stay here and cover our asses. You never know what's coming. Artyom, come with me.
Sir.
Yeah, I imagined everything just as it is. Ascending by these objects, they suit it so. But you wouldn't know about that. It says here on the top there's an air filtering system for emergencies. These systems were built to last, so there's a good chance it still works. Machines too much credit. All these mechanisms have to be fixed by hand. Artyom, there's an auxiliary startup system. Go upstairs to that ledge. I'll tell you what to do when you get there.
Like in old Hollywood movies about Soviet Union.
Hey, girl, what's up? We almost fell off.
All good. Artyom, let's move out. Enough playing with the equipment.
Thank God we don't have to go all the way down. Oh, something feels very wrong in there.
Ольман, go left. Professor to the right. Артём, cover me.
If the plans are correct, we need to go there. But how can we open this gate, huh?
Any ideas? Артём?
What if...
Hold the door. Vladimir, that's your field. What do you need?
Let me think. Instruction A124, page 3. Panel DS22. All right. There it is.
Superb memory, Vladimir. I always said the army was a worthwhile institution.
All that training finally paid off.
It's working. Now that's hard work.
Excellent.
First... Second, destroyed. Third, fourth, fifth, eighth, ten.
Jokey-pokey, that's just cannot be.
Here's one. Now I'll get all the info.
What the hell? What happened?
Battery backup depleted.
What about manpower?
Well, it looks like the reactor is deactivated.
We won't be able to start it from here. We need to start the reactor manually at the lowest level. From the schematic, it's not that difficult. Almost everything is automated.
Hey, stop laughing! How do we go down?
Well, there's a lift just one level down. But there's a slight problem. To power it up, we need to switch off everything. Even emergency lighting.
Then there is no other choice. Do it. Thanks, Volodya. Stay here and watch the readings. We'll be fast. Artyom, Olman, follow me!
Here come the sons of the apocalypse.
Olman, change of plans. You stay with Vladimir and defend this position. If anything happens, I will send Artyom. Good luck to us all.
Побери, да shit all over the place, it's... disgusting.
The lift is over there, but the door is locked. Okay, we'll have to go around. Advance carefully.
We'll cover each other. Okay, this is the lift. I hope it still works. How can you believe in that crap after all this?
See that. Okay, get ready, Artyom. It's going to be hot. This shit on the floor is toxic for sure, and all the ga- Yes. We won't last long here. And I've seen my share of shit, but this, yeah, is an illegal ritual. Here's the staircase. Artyom, I won't lie to you. I'm afraid. Let's head into the bunker. The sight just makes me sick. Okay, where is the lever?
I knew you could do it. Colonel, the system is automated. Just enter the command.
Sure. Easier said than done. Never thought I'd be in such a mess. Okay. Water, starter. 1, 2, 3, 4. Looks simple. They built it so even a fool could use it. Just pray to God it works.
Colonel, it's all good. She's at 1/4 power. We need a full charge. Keep it going.
It's shit, Padiri. Oh well, we won't do any better than that. Let's go. Second. What the hell was that? Now this shit is fighting back. This gets worse every minute. Tap. Manual activation system, hydraulics, shit. Artyom, you won't believe what you have to do now. Did you see the crane on the ceiling? Get to the cabin. It's a backup activation system with a capture mechanism which will help us lift the rods. Try to get there while I distract our friend. Okay, let's move. It's now or never!
Thank you.
past everything this building fits. We should go this way for now. We'll come back here later and finish what we started. Just need to prepare better. Let's deal with your dark ones first. Silver trains, everything will be everything.
Is it easy to be Superman?
The hell with your jokes. If you'd seen what lives down there.
Okay.
Let's keep it together. Artyom and I will go to Stalina to correct the aim. You stay here and defend Vladimir. I won't guess our chances of making it, but try to reach our people and ask for backup near the town. I'll be in contact. When it's clear? Good. Artyom, let's go.
Good luck, guys.
The train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall. We were close to Ostankino Tower now. In the frozen streets, we joined the other rangers in the furious battle that began my story.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
Dispersed. That's our only chance to reach the tower. Follow me, Artyom. Almost there! that would be one hell of a story.
You're an eternal optimist, Miller. Easier said than done.
Okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unlock the counterweight stopper.
Still going up. Артём,
Артём, come in!
Shoot!
Well done.
Come here, Norman.
You just came to some demons off.
Still going up.
Thank you.
get them.
You will be stopped. He cannot be allowed. I'll destroy him. If it's hostile, you kill it. Hostile, you kill it. He cannot be allowed. A wise man once said, he who leads a war for the love of his fellow men will defeat his enemies. I led my war protecting my family and friends, protecting my home, the Metro. We had won. But to this day, I wonder, when we burned the Dark Ones from the face of the Earth, was something lost as well?